Hello and good morning. It's the 4th of September 2016, 09:30 hours British summer time, despite the fact it's autumn and it's rather grey. It's fairly grey. Anyway, normally this would be a Saturday, but for various reasons, motor vehicle included, I'm doing a Saturday on a Sunday, which means a later start and an earlier finish, and after bank holiday Monday, will the bus arrive? Those are the questions I shall be asking. Still grey, but you know, the lucky is the Blackwood bus. Okay, let's get in there, let's start. Your coffee to lie in the stomach. And then this is the Baby Pool Weekend. This is Swansea Boss Beer. This is their lager. 5% alcohol by volume. Nice writer. Perfect with hot dog sausages. Seems like a plan. LS Lager. 5% alcohol by volume. Cold. It smells really nice. It smells a bit spicy. Fruity and spicy. Really nice and different. A++. And awake. Newport. Beers. Sort of. Good and old fashioned. Anyway. Moving on. To Aberdeer, grey trees. Aberdeer's finest. Although I know I've got to show there's another brewer there and they're not actually in Aberdeer, but you know, that sort of thing. This is Caradog's something and it's 3.8%. I can remember trying their Afghan Pale Ale, the Great Welsh Beer and Cider Festival 2014. Mmm. Certainly punches above its weight. Citrusy, nice gentle bitterness, goes on, refreshing, B+ and a bit. Mind you, 3.8, you could drink this all afternoon and be quite happy. Okay, they say they got cask ale, so let's have a little look-see. I'm not going to show you the other side of the glass, because it says John Smith's on there. This is the Bruiser. The Bruiser by Hogarth, 4% alcohol by volume. Okay. By the way, carpets are new, carpets are springy, carpets are nice. Sweet. Malty. More like a sort of mild stout. It's not bad. No hops. A B+. The Murringer. Come to Swarm, January 2015. Anyway, organic apricot beer from Sam Smith's. 5.1% alcohol by volume. Oh, what a lovely aroma. Mm. Really nice, but a touch too sweet. So I'm going to B+. Here, John Wallace Linton.
Oh yeah.
All day brunch. On order. This is Growler by Green Manages. 3.8, 3.9, I have no idea. I've done too much already. Real wood, Mr. Manning. Gentle hoppy aroma.
said something
what you wanted.
Yes, please.
Thank you very much. This and nothing much at all. B. Not unpleasant, just nothing much at all.